Hi.
What?
Why are you shouting?
Hi guys.
Long time. So sorry, this vlog is
long time. No see. You don't see me. Me no see you.
Why you look out, man, James?
Yeah. Am I even look out? You don't know password.
Jerry. So sorry, the vlog is late. It's due to some technical
issues. I apologize.
That we are fixed. So yeah.
What is it?
Technical apologies.
That you are fixed. Yeah. I thought you said
technical apologies that we are fixing. The vlog is like all me. I have to do all the work, so it's very difficult putting it together and having to build an empire. But this guy, all he does is faff about. So yeah, you can understand my dilemma.
Lord.
So basically,
baby, why you
lying? A lot of the clips you are going to be watching are going to be like old videos from Valentine. I think it's been about a month when it's supposed to be once every 2 weeks. Oh gosh, so sorry. We love you guys. We don't take you for granted. So enjoy the vlog. A lot of old clips, but yeah.
So can you give an idea of some of the things you're going to be seeing?
No idea. Going forward, hopefully.
What's that guy's doing? Mike. That guy's girls. What's the name?
Pretty Mike.
Pretty Mike.
That one is old now. Paparazzi. Do you think that one even made the cut?
Feels like
he doesn't know what made the cut, but anyways. So you're going to be watching the vlog. Some of the videos are new, but a lot of them are old. Like things that have happened to us in the last 1 month. So yeah, that's what we put together.
Let's do this.
I hope you enjoy it. Take care. Don't forget to subscribe, please. And like I said, it's your vlog, so you can also tell us what you want
subscribe.
To
subscribe. Subscription is free. See, I have some of my friends' chicks. They'll be asking, subscription, how much? I said, it's free. It's YouTube. You just press subscribe. As long as you have an email,
my mom to ask me now that, I beg you, I won't subscribe for this or that. See, how much? Maybe we should start charging.
No, but you don't pay for it. It's free. Free
okay,
subscription.
So guys, enjoy, watch. Thank you for tuning in. We love you. Bye.
Cheeks and Jamjam popping. Where's Cheeks?
Missing.
Why?
Because.
So babe, what are we going to do tonight now?
Nothing, like it's every other day. Why didn't you come with flowers?
As in, I brought flowers now.
Where the flower?
Come now, I have flowers.
Why not bring flower? Come.
Have you flower? Babe, that flower thing is played out, man. Team die for road. No, I tried to buy something. I tried to bring flowers. See, to be romantic in Nigeria is very difficult, so she knows.
Why?
You just be thinking about something to be romantic about. When you just look at the thing, you just, this thing, this girl don't even like this thing. That's how it feels.
But you should have even tried. If you had brought flowers, I'd be happy.
Babe, never, man. The flowers I bought you the other time, man, all of them, you just drop it. What do flowers do? Do they grow?
Who flowers help?
Who flowers help? So no flowers, man. So I think the best thing when it comes to Valentine's is just give somebody money. Simple.
Oh, now you're talking.
A lot, you just get an alert.
Miko ye mego.
Under, under, napa the right reference, just write Happy Valentine's.
Have you? Simple. Just because.
Yeah, so if you want to get buy something, if you eat, you eat. Mm. And that's it. It goes. Dinner, all those things. It happens every time, my man.
This one is making a...
Where's Papa?
Papa is in the kitchen.
What's Papa doing?
Cooking something.
Papa is cooking something for me?
Yes.
Okay. Mr. Salas, you made me tea.
Workaholic.
Whatever.
I need to grind.
You know, grind what?
This girl, her back is spinning now, like, I don't know.
Whatever.
But here you go. Really nice husband that I am.
Whatever.
A hot, delicious cup of coffee.
Thank you.
There you go. Let's cheers down.
I believe me. No believe
me. Let me cheers on your behalf.
Bye. Thank you, Mr. Silas. This is your porridge. You don't understand the color, so.
It's whitish brown. Brownish white.
So what did you put inside? Did you put pomo?
No, it's fish. Garnished fish.
Nari garnished fish.
Garnished fish. The grind fish.
Babes.
Garnished fish.
And it tastes alright too.
Of course.
Well done, Mr. Silas. High welcome. Five, boo boo.
Yeah.
Nothing to you.
So Cheeks and I have agreed that we're going to leave this house at 3:30 on the dot. I beg me, I'm ready. Don't worry, I'm not wearing my shirt right now, but I'm ready. My shirt is just around the corner. Let me show you what Chika is doing right now. Hang on. Explain. Do you know what time is right now?
Don't you like the look you have?
No, but do you know what time is right now?
Leave me alone. You're the one delaying me.
Chai. Right now, it's 20 minutes to 4.
I have to blend my makeup. Babe.
And we said we are going to leave the house at 3:30.
Almost done.
You've not even dressed up.
Babe, you're an enemy of progress. Leave me.
No problem. Bye.
Something of the shoot
and the contractor of the shoot,
and I am supposed to be doing makeup on a guy, so like that's no job. I'm just going to make sure that he stays pretty and the place is going to be air conditioned.
Why do you make up for a guy?
That's not going to be a problem. Just to powder his face, and I'm just going to be sitting pretty and eating.
And you have paid for that?
Of course, I get paid for everything.
To touch powder.
To just for just.
I'll just buy all those what's that thing called? Moonlight powder. I'll powder my face myself.
Yeah, so that's what we're doing today. The other day we did, Jamjam and I, we've worked together all week. So yeah, we've
very done a lot of stuff together.
Busy week.
Very busy week.
Busy week. The other day was Gifty's photo shoot.
Mm.
That was quite nice. Yeah.
It was. Like, it was if you fun. Look at such a see the pictures, see like some behind the scenes shots. You
she
know
looks
that.
So cute.
It was a busy and interesting photo shoot.
Okay. Such an interesting week, and I got a very big box of makeup from Zaron Cosmetics and a 5k give. Aye, if I don't bring that in Komoto, this one will be VI. Zaron, now they gave me 5k food voucher to
buy. We'll explain the one we finish it now, so you know we'll win that. We have a voucher from,
yeah, right. To go explain, you're on your own.
People think about us when they watch. I think they just think that these people are a bit cuckoo.
Don't think we are time wasters, I mean.
No.
Do you think so?
No, my friends think I'm really entertaining and I'm very interesting, and they think that I abuse you a lot.
My own
but
friends.
But I don't. I'm actually the one that gets abused. This guy is always insulting
no,
me.
No, but my own friends. You know what my own friends think about the show? They what just they love think? It. They just. All oh, my friends say no like. I say you like. She said no like. I love it.
Whatever.
And of course, I launched a conversation the other day.
Yes,
the other
day,
shout out to you.
I love you very
yeah,
much.
Yeah, Lola loves it as well. So, yeah, my people, they love it as well.
Yeah, so a lot of people are like Team Cheeks and like one or
nah,
two.
Nah, come on, man. Nothing like Team Cheeks
or
anything.
Okay.
It's Team Cheeks and Jamjam.
No, they're Team Cheeks. A lot of people are Team Cheeks.
Okay, wait, you want to battle for fans now?
Yeah, of course.
You want us to do this? Really?
Please, oh, I'm not Chris Brown.
Next time I get on radio, I'll just have you watch Jamjam.
Yeah, right.
Forget about the chicks on it.
No problem. Even if you're watching, it's fine.
Oh, you don't mind, Abby?
Yes, no.
Definitely. Same to you.
So what do you have to say
that's
about
fan,
your brother, Pretty Mike? Which fan?
Pretty Mike?
We can't change to
no, no, but that's not even a problem. That one, as far as I'm concerned, if the girls were maybe under age or children, that'd be a different thing. But if they are the girls that I saw there will be above 25, they are very,
and
very
what
legal.
If the girls are happy to be in bondage, as in,
but
I don't
even
understand
bondage, they're just
that
fancy.
They just chained them and they were wearing
nah.
shorts,
the, you see
and
that
they were escorting
pretty, thing,
pretty Mike.
That pretty thing,
oh,
look,
regardless.
There are two ways to the matter. Do you understand?
Mm.
Even if the police have or the state have a problem with it.
Mm.
Regular people, the girls, those girls, they mask themselves though. You don't really get to know which girls.
Yeah, like in all of this, are the girls not even coming out to defend him and say, okay, listen, we like to be chained. What are you going to do now, huh? Lagos State,
If Lagos State comes.
Yes, now, so what's going to happen?
Will they see mask themselves if they come to do that?
No, I'll wear my normal face and say, yes, I agree to follow him. I agree to be chained.
Was had two white girls on the leash. People go, this is not levels. And
why do you keep calling him pretty? Like, say, you know, pretty.
I'm still calling him pretty.
Not pretty being normal name. Maybe not pretty
no,
Mike. No. Why not Mike? Which one be pretty?
Pretty not a real person. That person real name.
Eh.
No, yeah, Gina pretty.
No, that one a music name now.
Not real name.
No.
Pretty.
You can't bomb boy. You can't call him pretty.
Calabar people can give all those kind of names.
Ah, base man.
Pretty.
How do you even know that it's Calabar?
Fine face. That's where they get all those names from now.
So the guy's name is pretty.
Yes, now. pretty much come to like all those who are past that a lot of people will be there.
Can't and chain two
girls in front. And sure.
Who are his friends? Were they telling him that bros so shit or
levels? No, nobody walk out now. He was alone. Nobody wants to be
so
friends.
So who
like
invited
that
him to the party?
Well, guys, spot now. One of the pictures that I saw, there were two or three mobile policemen
following them.
Not following them. They were standing actually before they took the picture. So
people were saying, okay. You know. So the fact that those ones were there and they didn't say anything.
You know how abroad, if you're doing something wrong, the police will pull over immediately and ask
questions. No, but even abroad, I don't think anybody will stop anybody from chaining anybody.
Abroad?
Yes, now if you chain two girls working with you, would they stop you? Why?
The police?
Yes.
No, at least they'll stop to ask the girls, are you guys okay?
Yes, now the girls will say, oh yeah, we're fine, that's our king.
Uh-huh. So like, they will stop, they'll still ask you, somebody will ask a question. Like,
hey,
those guys,
not say those police, they know us.
But police, they look and say, man, what's
no, because
going on
in Nigeria, we don't have the habit of just asking questions anymore. We watch and we see. If the police had noticed that, oh, these girls, they are being held captive against their will, uh-huh, then they can intervene.
Okay, let me
but
ask
clearly,
question,
they saw that, and when
okay, let me ask the question.
It's the leash part that is degrading now. That's what people have a problem with.
No, just say. You are saying it's degrading to who? Because
to
the
people,
girls don't have a problem.
Maybe
anybody
has told you it's offensive to the state. Like, how can you? How dare you?
I'm from the state. I'm not offended.
Yeah, right.
Which state?
But yeah, a lot of us, a lot of same people.
Are you offended by it?
By it? No, I don't care.
That's what I'm saying. We are the state. We are not offended. Who's? I'm to see my own position, Shao. Any woman out there, you have money, you want to pay me some dollars, and you want to chain me to follow you around, I'm available.
To be leashed. How much, I beg?
How much?
And for even just like chain, you just walk out for road.
I beg, babes. Me, this, I don't
it's
cost.
Just that in Nigeria, they will not think, if it was a woman.
Listen, now let me give you a price now.
If it was a woman
now
that chained a man, they will never think that it's because of her money.
Thank
they
you.
They will say it's jazz.
Yes. They will say it's jazz, Abi.
They will say it's jazz. So that, if you are following that woman, she will just jazz you.
Imagine.
But it's a guy now, they think it's money.
Babes, let me give imagine Genevieve, as she banging it like this now. Now, put leash on a very hefty Torino.
Torino, yes.
Torino and Masakpasa. And now, hold them and be, you know.
Two of them, oh, not just one.
People are going to say, hey, Genevieve, thin levels, thin levels. Men, we are going through a lot. Sorry on behalf of all
okay,
the men.
Okay, sorry for Genevieve. Nobody will be arrested now.
No, levels. They'll think that maybe she did record something. Maybe I record something, no problem.
So it's okay.
Of course.
No, but that would be funny now.
It'll be funny. Okay, what about if it was the band that showed up at the party and had two girls? They'll say, ah, it's the Coco Master.
Music video now, it's Coco Master. Yes, 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 yes. Some people can get away with
so unfair. So unfair. Babe, tomorrow, get ready. I'm leashing you to work.
You're crazy.
I'm not joking.
Nah, so, it's not serious at all.
Okay, catch you guys on the other side. Peace! Subscribe!